In a utopian world, we would all live together in harmony and smoke a joint and sing kumbaya. But it doesn't work like that. And you know what? There are 7 billion people on this planet. Many of them would like to come here. We cannot.
Trust me. Who's already disbanded to a lot of third world countries.
Been arrested for so much as littering, so I don't know about.
If any Trump people like ever, as soon as anybody even like shouts at somebody in with the same colorful language, they immediately make the papers.
Oh,
and yet,
yeah.
Where do you see it? It's an epidemic, but it's not like San Jose where people are running down, just like kids walking home from the rally, or whatever. People's free speech is the right to do this.
Yeah, we absolutely do.
And I would never want to. I wouldn't stand.
You know, I've been with like a small group of eight this month, surrounded by dozens of and I just wonder, I wonder, you hear the guys in your rallies are so full of
on both sides, you get
like it feels so macho.
The Antifa guys are here. Those guys are the Antifa. Antifa is anti-fascist. With the skinheads and the jackboots, those guys are pure to only what you beat people up. Stifle everybody's freedom of speech. So, I mean, I don't get what you're saying. I mean,
build the wall! 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 Build the wall!